Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is I, the amazing gamer DJMC, here with another playthrough on Batman Arkham Origin. This will be in the Arkham series playlist, so scroll down to the bottom. But before I actually do start, I will want to inform people that I will also be including the Cold Heart DLC that I bought a while ago. So we're going to be playing through this in somewhat continuity order by playing Arkham Origin first, then the DLC, and then I will have to switch to Arkham Knight to play the Batgirl DLC, because Batgirl DLC takes place before Arkham Asylum. Now, for the record, I'm going to only be doing the Arkham Origin game on my Xbox because I only have it on Xbox. I don't have a PlayStation copy. I mean, I could play it on the PlayStation Plus thing that allows you to play older system games, but I don't have enough money for that. But anyway, let's see, new game, easy, yes. There are some alternative suits I do have, but they cannot be accessed after I beat the game, so I'm going to use them during side stuff, which I'll include some side activities in here. Who do you think you are?
Here for to do. He threatened my family. He was going to...
I don't have time to discuss this, but you and I both know that doesn't make what you did right.
All I did was clear my man out of one wing. I assume Black Mask owns most of them anyway.
You're the warden of this prison. You're supposed to stand up to criminals, not let them push you around.
Look, I just want to go home to my family. What was I supposed to do?
Alright. Always pay attention to small details sometimes.
Into this mess in the first place.
Let us... I didn't sign up.
What do you mean that? Let's see. All right, let's do this. Let's get to work. Time to run. Alright. That could have gotten a little bit better. Good douche. Might as well show you guys this. Case closed. Lid hood. Calendar man case closed, but now it's technically reopened because he's now on the run.
Joseph. Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
Eight assassins up to your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who was operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'll just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. His next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
I'm sure this is wise, sir.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. The Batwing is prepped and ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir. A question, sir, if I may. How did Wayland Jones come to be the way he is?
Atavism, from the look of it. An unfortunate genetic mutation.
You think the condition causes physical pain? Might that explain his rage?
It goes deeper than that. Imagine growing up looking like you did. Children are cruel, Alfred.
But so are adults, sir. All of them. Human condition, I suppose. We have a tendency to fear, often outright despise, that which is different. Father, you already knew that. If you're serious about getting to Jezebel Plaza in time to find Penguin's men, you'll want to leave soon.
Alfred, what's on your mind?
I feel terrible, sir. I prepared such a lovely ham for you tonight, and now you'll never have a chance to eat it.
We can have it tomorrow.
It's just not the same.
Christmas ham on Christmas morning isn't exactly the end of the world.
I don't know, sir. I'd say it's pretty close. Well, you'd better hurry if you're planning on getting to Jezebel Plaza before Penguin's men finish their business. Since when did masks become the aspiring crime?
The Batmobile, which is actually the one we see in Arkham Asylum, and that we get finally a chance to use it in Arkham Knight after you beat the main story, of course.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto nav points in different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Signal. Storm damage. You have to get down there. We'll find that out for yourself, sir.
Got it. We're close to one now.
smoke pellets to conceal my movements.
Smoke bomb!
I need to get up and out of danger. Can't shoot what you can't see. Attacking head on is a good way to get myself shot. And probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that thing out there with you? Are you crazy? We were answering a service call, that's it?
You better not be lying.
You think it's the guy that hired us? You pissed him off or something?
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, well, that's curious.
What's curious? Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is. This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels. Contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Yeah.
jammer offline, I can travel here with the bat thing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
Just a recap, I'm still ignoring the Widower shit in all the Arkham series. Because I find the Widower... Because I find the Widower the most annoying character in the Batman mythos. Will I do something that will come across? Possibly. Do I intend to do every single fucking challenge of the Widower shit? No. Only those I can somewhat do that I managed to be able to do. Maybe I'll make a new playlist titled Batman Arkham Series.
Spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys!
So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait. I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty.
Come here, you son of a bitch. Damn.
Thank you.
asked nicely. I have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. You are not as strong as I'd like to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct. I like it. No, no. Gotham Sully is filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading the signals from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with this wireless frequency.
Ah, yeah, I see it, yeah. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via TuneIn radio. There are two of these comm stations in your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and have those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
No. It would not help your case at all.
Should be able to read the file. Where are these little penguins guys are in the neighborhood? We're all supposed to be looking for
What the? Okay, what the hell? Let's try that again. There was no way they... No way somebody was able to spot me. What the fucks? Wait, do I have to... Oh. Doing this again. They already seen this. Without being spotted. Oh yeah, well, kind of forever, so...
Well, that and I need someone to clean up the pit.
Damn it. This will be a good stopping point here. Catch you guys next time.